Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn off last seen on WhatsApp on mobile devices. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn off last seen, open WhatsApp, and if you're on iPhone, tap on settings in the bottom right, and if you're on Android, tap on the three dots icon in the top right, and then choose settings. In the settings, choose privacy from the list, and then select last seen on online. To turn off last seen, set this to nobody, or feel free to customize exactly who can see it individually. And so that is how to turn off last seen on WhatsApp on mobile devices. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.